Hello everybody. Thanks for tuning in. I can see people coming on there. I hope you're all well in the madness and the new normal. Thanks for tuning in to this special edition, Leonard Cohen special. I've set myself the challenge of learning a bunch of Leonard Cohen songs for your pleasure and mine during the week. Well, thanks for all tuning in, folks. That's great. And if you can hit the like button or the wow button and all that stuff, that sends it out, I think, and other people can see it and are drawn to it. So the more the merrier. Also, yeah, there's the tip jar thing in the pin to the top of the Facebook page or on the link on this actual live stream. Anyway, let's get going here. So I think I know these songs, so I'll do my best. I'll start with this one. It's the great, one of his first hits, where a lot of people would have discovered Leonard.
Suzanne takes you down to a place near the river. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night beside it. And you know that she's half crazy. But that's why you want to be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. And just when you mean to tell her that you have no love to give her, then she gets you on a wavelength and she lets the river answer that you've always been a lover. Travel with her, and you want to travel blind, for you know she will trust you, for you've touched the perfect body with your mind. And Jesus was a sailor. When he walked upon the water, he spent a long time watching from his lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, all men will be sailors until the sea shall free them. But he himself was broken long before the sky would open. He sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him, and you want to travel. Trust him, for he's touched your perfect body with his mind. Now Suzanne takes your hand and she leads you to the river. She's wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counters, and the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor. And she shows you where to look between the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed, there are children in the morning. They are leaning out for love, that way forever. While Suzanne holds a mirror, and you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, for you know you can trust her, for she's touched your perfect body with her mind.
Thanks, folks. Lots of people tuning in. Thank you so much. I'm glad I got through that one. I better loosen my shirt here. There's a few of these I haven't actually got through fully without making mistakes, so I think I almost got that one right. I'm sure you'll let me know. Thanks a million. Okay, let me move on. What'll I do next? Okay, let's do this one. Here's one that I do myself. That I did a version of the great Vladimir, the Slovakian violin player. We released it as a single a couple of years back. What year was it? I don't know. It's another great classic. So keep hitting those buttons there, folks, and there is the tip button. Yes, I've got a special guest tonight. This is Gig Pig. Gig Pig is my mascot. He comes to all the gigs with me. On the road, sometimes he's my only friend. And when everything's going wrong, I just ask Gig Pig, what'll I do? And he always knows the right answer. What's that, Gig Pig? People should use the tip jar. He said it. The tip jar is located at the top of the page or on this here. So this one's... this is what our Saturday nights have become. You watching me with a toy pig. Anyway. You're going to have to virtually sing along out there. Maybe you'll get some watching parties go. They look like fun. Share it with your friends. This one's called Dance With Me To The End Of Love, and maybe you can sing this for me.
La da, la da, 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 la da.
Show me slowly what I hold.
till the end of love. And dance me till the end of love. Touch me with your naked hand, oh, touch me with your glove, and dance me to the end of love, and dance me to the end of love.
Thank you, folks. You can hit the L buttons if you're enjoying what you're hearing. Cheers, everybody. I think this is Little Rally. I never know. So this one I've got. Another classic. I still haven't worked out what key I'm singing these in, some of them. Hopefully I'll get you this one. This is for Nikki. So if you can share this with your friends, folks, or hit the like button, it'll spread it out there. The moon.
Just paying my rent every day in the tower. a song. I said to Hank Williams, how low does it get? Hank Williams hasn't answered me yet, but I can hear him coughing the whole night long. Oh, 100 floors above me in the Tower of Song. I was born this way, I had no choice. I was born with the gift of a golden voice and 27 angels from the great beyond. They tied me to this table right here in the Tower of Song. So you can stick your little pins in that voodoo doll. I'm very sorry, baby, it don't look like me at all. As I'm standing by the window where the light is strong, they don't let nobody kill you here in the Tower of Song. You can say that I've grown bitter, but of this you can be sure. The rich have got their channels in the bedrooms of the poor, and there's a mighty judgment coming, but I may be wrong. You see, I hear these funny voices here in the Tower of Song. I can see you standing on the other side. I don't know how the river got so wide. I love you, baby, way back when. All the bridges that we burned that we might have crossed, but I feel so close now to everything we've lost. Will we ever, ever have the time to lose again? Whoa. I bid you farewell. Don't know when I'll be back. They're moving us tomorrow to the tower down the tracks. But you'll be hearing from me, baby, long after I'm gone. I'll be speaking to you sweetly from a window in the Tower of Song. Well, my friends are gone and my hair is gray. I ache in the places where I used to play. I'm crazy for love, but I'm not coming on. I'm just paying my rent every day in the Tower of Song.
The meaning of life is contained in this song. Pulling close to your screen, here it is, the meaning of everything.
Do-dum, dum, dum, da-do-dum, dum. Do-dum, dum, dum, da-do-dum, dum.
Thank you. What's next on the list here? Well, thanks for all the messages, folks. Thanks to everybody who's putting money in the old tip jar. Happy Saturday to you all. I'll be having something stronger later. It takes all my faculties to do this properly. what else have we got? Okay. Well, here's one that I was lucky to perform on the Jules Holland radio show. I did a special I got to play this song with Jules and the band. Saying hello to all the guys out there. I hope they're okay. Let me see. So this is for them, and it's for you too, of course. Dedicate this to my Auntie Marie, whose birthday it is, from all the family. Happy birthday. And also to Jane O'Brien and all the people working in nursing homes and care homes. This is for you guys, all the heroes out there doing the real work. Stay with me, folks. I'm trying to get this thing on my foot. There we go. So let me know if you're enjoying it. I can see where I am. Here we go. It's good, yeah. So many screens in front of me here. I've got lyrics. So let me know it's sounding okay. It's a bit late now. So this is an old sing along also. So here we go.
You know, to brave us.
What's that? If people like it, they should put like the old wow buttons and the hearts and all that stuff. Maybe if you're feeling charitable, you could put some money in the tip jar. I'm kind of receiving some messages here. Can I do it more? There we go. Oh good, all right. Birthday shout out to Michael Bean. Happy birthday, Michael. Okay, what have we got else? Have we got? So yeah, I tried to learn as many as I could in the time I had. I've got a few more to go. We're up to, yeah, if you can keep sharing it, folks. There's more folks involved. This is the only way we can do it now, musicians, so thanks a million for tuning in. I'll just tune this boy here. So, I was delighted everybody was interested in the Leonard Cohen night. I'm thinking of, I don't know, maybe next week shaking it up, do something fun like the 80s songbook or something like that. Let me know if you'd like that. Not cheesy stuff. Well, maybe some cheesy stuff, but not a lot of cheesy stuff. Maybe some Dark Wave stuff, some Cure, some Prince, all the good stuff. So maybe an 80s songbook next week. Let me know if you're into that. I think this time is working okay. Obviously, there's a lot going on a Saturday night, but none of you are going out, so thanks for joining. Okay, so now this one, I've never done this without messing it up, so, but I like it too much not to try. So also let us know where you are. Are you really far away? There's people coming in from all over the world. It's a crazy thing that suddenly you're broadcasting to the world. This one pulls no punches. I'll just bluff it if I can't do it again.
Everybody knows the dice are loaded. Everybody plays with their fingers crossed. Everybody knows the war is over. Everybody knows the good guy's lost. Everybody knows the fight was fixed, the poor stay poor, the rich get rich, the tower. it goes. Everybody knows. Everybody knows the boat is leaking. Everybody knows the captain lied. Everybody got that sinking feeling like their father or their dog just died. Everybody's talking from their pockets. Everybody wants a box of chocolates and a long stem rose. Everybody knows. Everybody knows that you love me, baby. Everybody knows you really do. Everybody knows that you've been faithful, give or take a night or two. Everybody knows you were discreet. There were so many people you just had to meet without your clothes. Everybody knows. Everybody knows. Everybody knows that it's now or never. Everybody knows that it's me or you. Everybody knows that you live forever when you've taken a line or two. Everybody knows the deal is rotten. Old Black Joe still picking cotton for your ribbons and your bows. Everybody knows. Everybody knows you're in trouble. Everybody knows what you've been through. Everybody knows from the bloody cross on Calvary to the beaches of Malibu. Everybody knows it's coming apart. Take one last look at the Sacred Heart before it blows. Everybody. Everybody knows, everybody knows, that's how it goes. Everybody knows, everybody knows, everybody knows, that's how it goes.
Thank you, folks. I could hear you applauding and booing out there. Only kidding. Thanks for all the likes and the everything you're doing out there. So I got through that one, thank God. So I'll probably mess up the ones I actually know. Let me see. I'm coming near the end here because, like I say, I just got a few down. But maybe this is part one of part two. Because Leonard Cohen has so many songs, you could do a whole other night. So maybe, depending how long this whole thing goes on, I could maybe look at doing that. Let me get a drink here. So please share this with your friends, your music loving friends, or share me on Spotify, YouTube, if you could subscribe. I've never really delved too deeply into the internet thing, so I'm just trying to get the grasp of it and learning all the technology, so It's good fun. It's also quite frustrating, as you know, with all this technology. Thanks for all your messages. Sorry, I'm just looking up. I've kind of a set list here. Well, this next one is the most famous of all the songs. So yeah, good response to the idea of an 80s night. You're into that? No schlock now. No schlock. No agadoo or anything like that. A birdie song. None of that stuff. I did do happy birthday to Catherine, her 73rd birthday. Sorry for giving out your age, but it was on the thing here, so what can I say? Thanks to everybody who's tuned in. We're getting good numbers tonight, and the numbers are going up on Facebook, so please get your friends to follow. I know I keep saying it, and it's not just me saying it. My old pal, Geek Pig. Anyway, this is one that I'm singing this for my Uncle Mick, Gardel, all the family. Passed away last week, and I sang this at his funeral. I've sang it at a lot of funerals, but it's an uplifting song either way.
God above, but all I learned from love was how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. No, it's not a cry you hear at night. Not someone who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Well, that's it, folks. I have one or two others that I half know, but I'm sorry, I need to know them to do them. So thanks a million for tuning in. We had like double figures tonight, so thanks for sharing this with your friends. And you can share the music on Spotify, YouTube, all the things I keep saying. Gig Pig says it too. If you could, that'd be great. So this is really fun, the Leonard Cohen special. I've so many dedications. This is for everybody. This gig was for everybody who sent in a dedication. For all the people who are finding isolation hard, hang in there. We're almost there. And hopefully we'll be back on the road soon. Lots of gigs rescheduled. So check out the website for all those. I do have a poem I could do if you want to indulge me in that. If I can get a little closer, maybe. Hang on. So yeah, there's lots of gigs online. We put some gigs in. So let me see. I saw Leonard perform in Ireland, in Dublin. It's actually, the gig is, you can go online. It's on iTunes, it says, as a recording. So let me do this old. And he revised 1,000 Kisses Deep. So I'm getting close here for this one. So I'll finish with this. You came to me this morning and handled me like meat. You'd have to be a man to know how good that feels, how sweet. My mirrored twin, my next of kin. I'd know you in my sleep. And who but you to take me in 1,000 kisses deep? I loved you when you opened like a lily to the heat. See, I'm just another snowman standing in the rain and sleet, who loved you with his frozen love and his second-hand physique, with all he is and all he was, 1,000 kisses deep. I know you had to lie to me. I know you had to cheat, to pose all hot and hide behind the veils of sheer deceit. A perfect-born aristocrat, so elegant and cheap. I'm old, but I'm still into that. 1,000 kisses deep. I'm good at love, I'm good at hate. It's in between I freeze. Been working out, but it's too late. It's been too late for years. But you look good, you really do. They love you on the street. If I could move, I'd kneel for you. 1,000 kisses deep. I'm still working with the wine, still dancing cheek to cheek. The bland is playing auld lang syne, but the heart will not retreat. I ran with Des, I sang with Ray, I never had their sweep, but once or twice they let me play a thousand kisses deep. The autumn moved across your skin, got something in my eye, a light that doesn't need to live and doesn't need to die. A riddle in the book of love, obscure and obsolete, to witness tear and time and blood a thousand kisses deep. I loved you when you opened like a lily to the heat, just another snowman standing in the sleet, who loved you with his frozen love, his second-hand physique, with all he is and all he was, a thousand kisses deep. Well, that's my story. I admit it's broken and it's bleak, but all the twisted pieces fit a thousand kisses deep. I saw him read that. I thought it actually was better than most of the songs. I hope I did it half justice that he did. Thanks, Leonard, for all the brilliant songs. Thanks to you folks for tuning in. Let me know if you think a 80s songbook is something you'd be interested in maybe next Saturday night. If you can leave some money to tip jar, that'd be great. And share this with your friends again. I keep saying the same things over and over again. It's been fun doing these, obviously, in the situation we're in. It's something to work towards every week in this brave new world, in the great lockdown. So take care of yourselves and take this time to read books, listen to music, be good to yourself, and don't get lost in all the madness, and don't listen to the news 24/7. Actually, I also should do some of my own songs at some stage. I haven't done the Sky News Blues yet, but anyway. Thanks, folks. Thanks for tuning in. Lots of love to you all. Happy birthday to everybody whose birthday it was, and thanks to all the care workers and all the people doing the real work out there. Take care of yourselves. All the best. Thank you.